Introduction to AIWF. You're in the Philly. You know what the AIWF means to me? Nothing. What has the AIWF done for Christopher McKenzie, Tom Truss? No, no, don't sorry me. You know my dad is a big supporter of yours. Right. So you better get out of my ring and go sit over there with the AIWF before I talk to him about your contributions. Who is here to support the AIWF? One toothless wonder of redneck bimbo stands off and speaks. You see, the fact of the matter is, it's 6 years ago when I was breaking into this business, AIWF came to me. I didn't come to them, they came to me. And they said, Chris, you come aboard the AIWF and we'll take your career to heights it's never been. You see, for years I was traveling the roads, 6 hours at a time, setting up the ring, tearing down the ring, while your AIWF hometown heroes, Mr. Puckett, would lead during their match. You see, I sat back, I was quiet. I didn't say nothing about the AIWF because I knew there would come an opportunity that I could stick it back to the AIWF, and that opportunity is tonight here in Myrtle Beach, Spring Jam. So Dean, I know you sit at home on a computer because I hear you were supposed to be in the back, but you didn't have the balls to show up. So I want you to pay close attention to this DVD. I want you to watch it from start to finish. Because what I'm going to do to your North American champion tonight in Chief Atakula Kula, it's going to send a shockwave through the AIWF. And tonight when I beat Chief, Dante, bring it out now. Tonight when I beat Chief, and I hold his title above my head, I'm gonna do one thing to it. I'm gonna kill a piece of the AIWF right here tonight. Each and every one of you wannabes will witness the death of the AIWF right here tonight. And Dean, I know you're at home. I know you're not in the building, because I know you can't hack it in a real sport. Just like all these wannabe soccer players right over here cannot hack it in a real sport. Look at me, look at me. Hey, my suit costs more than all your suits combined. Yeah, really. What are you going to do about it? You're going to sit there and nothing and like it. Hey, yeah, you're standing up, but I'll knock you back down. I'm 5'6", but I'll whoop your ass up and down. Yeah!
Brother Cooler tonight. I'm telling you right now. All right. That was pretty intense there. Myrtle Beach has got a brand new pro soccer team right there. And Champ had some few words for them. I think that's not the last we're going to hear from them. Okay. Let's get this show started.